Hello, I'm Jorten Hollander. I'm an architect and a filmmaker. And that sounds like a very strange combination, but for me it's quite a normal situation. I was educated as an architect at the Technical University in Delft. And after I finished my studies, I got an education as a scriptwriter at the London Film School. And that's ever since I combined the two. I have an office in architecture in Amsterdam, and from the beginning I made films about things that interested me, and most of the things were architecture. And 15 years ago I really combined the two in setting up an architectural festival in Rotterdam, and that has grown into the biggest festival of its kind in the world. And we helped other festivals starting with architecture and film all over the world, like in Budapest, in London, in New York, Chicago. There's many ways you can look at architecture. The best way, of course, is experience it by walking through it and watching it. That's the real one-to-one life experience. But then there's the other experience we all know of, the magazines we read and the pictures that are made of architecture that can impress us in a way. But that is not an objective way of looking at that architecture, as it is an interpretation of the photographer and maybe an interpretation of the architect who wants his building to be photographed that way. And then there is another way in filming. And now we come to the narrative of filming. Filming architecture has to deal with another emotion, with storytelling. With film, of course, you can unveil the social aspect, the why architecture is built. You can tell the stories about the history behind the plans and the history of a site, for example. But you can also tell the real story, one could say the metaphor of a plan. And when you try to do that, you have to think about telling the story in another way. And telling a story is always drama. Architecture is drama. In the movement, you come into a building, it's unveiling itself, it's opening, it's closing, and then you got this feeling of emotion. In a film, it's about the same. Making a plan is about the same as constructing a script with dramatic highlights, with emotional movings, and in architecture, you do the same. You enwiden the space, you try to with lowering the ceilings and open spaces, you tell a story. But that's a different story in film. Now, how to connect these two is always very interesting when you make a film on architecture.